I lose track.
August 1977.
They built me a good enough box bed before hands of concrete. Grady should have stuck some milk in and guttered the play in his fiddle. There were 4 inch spaces between them planks. Lucky it weren't raining.
It was raining. Ground is real hard.
They dug that hole in the orchard and they laid my box down in the dirt. That sound messy to you? I'm real proud of it. This is it. Dirt cheap. Dirt cheap that you can't put a price on no more than you can a man's life. Now that's peculiar, ain't it? This here's mine. My dirt. My lady. Of course, it ain't mine exclusive. It's where we all come from. And it's where we'll all end up one way or another. The very best grain fertilizer. I respect that. You know, when fertilizer first come out, I bought me a bag. I thought I'd give it a try. Woo, it's expensive, though. And no more old fish scraps at that. You used to have to put it on by hand. Smelled terrible. Well, I had me a hound dog. It used to follow me around everywhere I'd go. And anything I'd lay down, she'd lay on it, protecting it, you know? Well, I was out working in the rows, and Jim, she's asleep on the fertilizer sack. When this old buzzard comes sailing around, round and round. He caught wind of that fertilizer, thought he'd found him a dead dog. So directly he made his head and we're looking. And all gone blue. The buzzard sidles closer, takes him another look. Then he hauls off and pants! Lord God, you never seen such a commotion in a flapping in your life! Call, call, call! Arr, arr, arr. Call, call, call! Arr, arr, arr. Call, call, call! Arr, arr, arr. Call, call, call! Dog did for him, too. Down, I had that old apple tree a-blooming just as fine as the spring. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. You know, there's a time I'd have worked half a day for one of these.
Don't have to now.
I'm retired. Hey, good brother.
Thanks.
Hey. Don't get too excited. By the time you spend that, it won't be worth no more than a nickel.
I'm gonna hold on to this other one, though.
Times change.
Annie's been wrestling with that for quite a while.
She won't come right out and tell me.
She thinks it. I know.